I keep flashing knives and guns to people. Haven't even done nothing and you already think I'm evil. I know what you're thinking, some of y'all, but it's those bastards that put me in hospital that made me pissed off with their injections. What a forceful. So look at yourselves before you look at me, public people. I don't wanna exist anymore in this hospital. I served my time but they still wanna keep me locked up in here. Man say they're alright but they're not, and authority don't care. I feel to start throwing fucking chairs, punch more people's bloody heads in. I knew I wouldn't last being non-violent on this rhyme thing. 1 minute I'm alright, then I switch. But I said I feel that's not what I did. All I can do here is think and think. So they just wanna give me more medication, but after a while it's not as working. What's good, cause I hate feeling sedated, and I'm real here, not gold-plated. Explaining to you exactly how it is. Forget me, it's the others I'm concerned about. Though the public are more concerned about their selves and not our next man. Bite a chunk out your neck, this how I disrespect, this how I build a rep. Bite a chunk out your neck, this how I disrespect, this how I build a rep. Bite a chunk out your neck, this how I disrespect, this how I build a rep. Bite a chunk out your neck, this how I disrespect, this how I build a rep. Get a large shank and keep shanking you. Some man's around require swimming costumes. Then I put the shank in the locker room with my DNA wiped off, looking as though someone else done it. Like from Einstein's brain, I set up what I've demonstrated. That's just for cats who ain't ready yet. And for me though, you might regret. End up behind a prison or hospital fence, and thugs who know me know I'm not pretend. Let me hypnotize you into being a fuck legend. So you work for me against the fucking system, in a combat zone with all sorts of weapons. Now use one just to ease the tension. We're in a war, so keep on going, but do bad stuff for a good reason, fam. But always defend if you're on the battleground, and do everything that you can to try avoid getting yourself took out, unless you're sacrificed for the overall project, man. And if you were, I feel for you, fam, and I feel for my incarcerated cats. Stay tough and don't let them make you feel too down. Often it's what they want, fam, and you're one of me, so just remember that.